Adding content items from your computer to Alfresco is simple. You can upload a single file or several files at a time. Start off by finding the folder that you want to upload files to. Or if you want to, you can create new folders. When you're in the location where you want to add files, you have two choices. You can either click upload, or you can drag and drop files from your computer directly into the library. When you drag and drop, a blue outline highlights the selected drop point. And that's it. The item list displays the uploaded content that you've now added to Alfresco.